sleeper bus, and I'm on my way to Sapa. Nice and cool air condition. Our first stop is check that out. Jackfruit. Pretty cool. you think you take enough video, enough pictures, but it's so pretty. Sister, is this what you fear? The unknown? That's the unknown. That's what it looks like. Not too bad, huh? So this is our second stop on our journey to Sapa, and check this one out. I hope this is what all the dogs look like up here. That is too much cuteness. Oh my goodness.
We stopped at the food station here, so the break was 25 minutes.
There you go. All the buses stop at the same time. Lots of food.
We serve coffee, fruit juice, and fast food such as dumplings.
I don't like to drink too much liquids because I just don't like using these bathrooms at the bus stops. They're usually not that clean, but I haven't even been in one since this trip, so I really don't know, but I sure could use some fruit for those who have big feet. I guess that's proof there were giants in those days. There's my proof. Gave me a nice delicious orange. It was warm, but it was really juicy and good. So I definitely recommend an orange. One bus is left. It's a 25 minute break. I don't know what happened to the guard dog. Maybe he's on break somewhere. But check those out. The roads are a little windy now. We're going to start from the inside, but this is the place I'm staying at. It's pretty cool. Very spacious, for sure. Kind of dark right now, but I guess they don't turn the lights on. Maybe it's, look at that. Maybe electricity is expensive here. But pretty cool. Take you into my room. So it's not a big room. Bathroom's outside, which is fine. But the bed is nice and soft. It's pretty cool. Got the fan outside, bringing the cool air in. It's not even hot in my room, actually. And it's not hot here and humid like Hanoi, but let's take a look at the view. How amazing. Oh, isn't that beautiful? You can rent motorbikes, which I will be doing. This is a little low, and even I'm short, but that's all right. We can handle that. And yeah, I'm liking it already. Can't wait to get up in the mountains. I don't know how you do it, but I do see a road up that way. Oh, up that way. So we'll see how that works out in the days to come. Not sure how long I'm here for. We'll see. But, pretty cool, right?